Stop and think for a second. How much do we type each day? Either it's from working, studying, doing homework. It's so time-consuming and crucial to our everyday lives. But although it's so important, why do so few people know how to do it correctly? Meaning, without looking at the keyboard and fast. And what are the benefits of doing so? First of all, it of course saves you time. If the average person types at 40 words per minute, and only after 2 weeks of training you can reach the 70 words per minute mark, it will take you half the time to type anything you originally had to type. So why, there's no reason not to learn to type. Secondly, it can help you maintain focus. If you are constantly forced to think of new ideas because you type as fast as you think, it's more difficult to get distracted. On the other hand, if you constantly have to look up and down to the keyboard, you may get distracted while watching something else. Lastly, it generally impresses people. Wouldn't you be impressed if you saw an 80-year-old person typing at 70 words per minute? But more impressive would be the average teenager typing at 100 words per minute, which isn't as a goal as far as you may think. Often do you find yourself in the wrong position while typing? If the answer is pretty often, I recommend taking an online typing course, which will generally tell you that to maximize your speed, you need to, first of all, keep your feet flat to the ground, your elbows on your desk, your back straight, and your hands resting on the keyboard. When computers first came out, typing wasn't that big of a deal, because very few people even had computers. But now that even young kids use their parents' phone and computers to type and search for stuff, it's crucial that they learn how to type as soon as they can write, because this is a skill that they will use throughout their lives. On the other hand, right now we are entering a speech-to-text era, but it's pretty natural right now, so there is no reason not to learn how to type. So, how can you learn to type fast? I recommend typing.com, which is a free, wonderful resource for students to learn how to type properly. But if you really want to have fun with it, I recommend nitrotype.com, which is an online racing game in which your car goes as fast as you type. But if you want to go really pro with it, I recommend 10 Fast Fingers, which is a site in which the test is very customizable. In fact, you can choose language and time of the test, and they will accurately tell you the speed in which you typed. In conclusion, typing is great for saving time, keeping a good posture and maintaining focus. It's one of the most common ways of communicating right now, so why not make it the fastest? Thank you.